Hello, welcome to play from the 10x10 project. This map 8, Coco Puff's Breath. And number 17. I hope I'm not getting to 8 digits again. And I actually really doubt that I will. This map is much easier and shorter than map 7. It's actually relaxing to play here. You're careful, you can snipe on the chain gunners in advance. The main enemies here are Arachnotrons and the Ravens. This switch opens a secret. Okay. Get the backpack. Oh, that was a big hit. I ran out of shells. Okay, now grab Mega Sphere. Cyber Demon, shoot me. Thank you. Oh, yes. Let's also reduce the chain gunners. There's a whole bunch of them. How did they not get damaged? Yeah. Have to shoot them. Oh, the Cyber Demon is fighting with the Arachnotrons. It's rare. Are all the chain gunners dead? And I prefer to just SSG this Cyber Demon. Where did you go? Okay, that was quick. So, what's next? Where can we do the chain gun from here? Including names? Some more bullets. It's not really necessary. Oh! I have never been blasted by this chain. I mean, archwell, what chain? forget about this revenant. Now this room gets repopulated. There's three chain gunners there. And this is the most difficult fight of them. Okay, let's see. That didn't go well. No, it didn't. How did they survive this? Or it's still too early to say, I might choke. Yeah, the main keeper's dying in four rockets is unlucky here. It can mess you up easily. This fight is pretty fun. It's not really challenging, but it's still increase your heart rate. Now hit these two switches. Kill this archwire. Grab the key and leave. Get this kit. And this is the final fight. First, run around the cavern and pick off all the incidental enemies. And don't die. Imagine dying here. Your worst enemies are these two chain gunners. One in the back. That was very mean of Lunchlunch to play them there. Okay. There should also be two revenants. Is that it? Imagine that these two revenants. Okay, now let's go back to the start. And grab the secret megasphere. And this is how I do this fight. First, I run and kill as many revenants in this area as possible. I took no damage there. That's surprising. Then I try to blast through these revenants. If possible, I failed to do that properly. Where is the megasphere? Where is the megasphere? Where is the megasphere? This is not going as planned. Where is the mega? There it is. Okay, let's improvise then. I really want to kill these Mankibai because they take up. They block my escape route. Okay, that was actually good. Let's kill some more revenants. They are your main enemy here. Including this. And let's kill these. Let's also kill this archfiend. Hit this switch. Oh no 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 no. The cyber demon, you're not gonna kill me, aren't you? Kako, don't block me. Okay, I actually can exit the level now. But I won't. Now, this should be good unless I choke badly. And I can do that. You know me. This archwell is bothering me. That's better. I think all the revenants are dead now. No. Let's run toward these. Okay, there's still a cyber demon left. You have any cells? Well, that's better than that. Imagine dying. No. I'm just going to peekaboo shoot him. I really do not want to risk it. There he is. So, I actually beat this map only in 17 attempts. That's my third time reaching this final fight. And it didn't go as planned. So, as you could see, the map is beautiful. It's as brown as Quake. I love this one. So, I will see you in map 9, which is... I know, it's probably as difficult as this one, but it's much longer. It's like an endurance fest. Well, I'll see you next time.